again, the Chamber of Commerce luncheon last week to Askenasky, Serpro, Shepherd's Old Field, and Tobacco Barn. Congratulations on the awards you received from the Chamber. It was a great event, and then we followed up with all the various vendors afterwards. This has been a tough week for us Buffalo folks. And not only the Buffalo folks, but people around the nation with, again, these senseless and crazy shootings. And, you know, do the commissioners have an answer? No, we don't. We can do the best we can. But last week, Melissa Willie sponsored at the library a Stop the Violence. And a couple of the commissioners were there, including myself. You had nine either elected or want to be elected officials there. Captain Yingling and three people from the cops unit were there. You had Melissa Willie's daughter, her boyfriend, another girl there. And then you had four members of the community there. Now, this event had been really, really well advertised. Captain Yingling gave a great presentation on what they're trying to do in Lexington Park. But the one comment he made was really hit home. And that was, he was hoping there'd be 100 people there concerned about what's going on in the community. And there were four or five. And the four or five who were there are the same ones who always show up for the same events. So as commissioners, we get blamed for a lot of things. And we'll take our blame when blame is caused. But there's things that we can't do to help. And we would hope that, just like in Buffalo and other cities, even in Baltimore or DC, where we're trying to get communities involved in the senseless violence, the same things happen in Lexington Park. And I call out, you know, the community leaders in Lexington Park, the clergy in Lexington Park, and other people in Lexington Park that, you know, five persons up here cannot solve the problems. The sheriff's department cannot just solve the problems. And Captain Yingling was pretty clear, you know, when they're looking for help from people, crickets. So please, if you're concerned about things going on in this county, it doesn't have to be Lexington Park, it can be anywhere else along the way, that you have to find ways to get involved. The community has to be an active participant in the process. It can't just be, well, the commissioners aren't doing anything, or the sheriff hasn't done this or that, et cetera, et cetera. So I just please bear in mind that with all the violence out there and everybody getting shot and the gun shooting going on in Lexington Park, it takes the whole community to try to help out. And I would hope that the next time one of these forums take place, that the community leaders and community members would come out and be active participants instead of just the nine and four and three or four that showed up.